to Let's Play God of War Remastered Episode 5. Hopefully you guys enjoy. If you do, make sure to leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and turn on my notifications so you do not miss this channel. Now, I'm putting all the God of War Let's Plays in a playlist on this channel, so go check that out as well. So let's get back into the gameplay, and hopefully you guys enjoy this walkthrough gameplay or commentary with the gameplay. Hopefully you guys enjoy. It's going to be cutting through because I gotta... Yeah. Okay. Well, we're back. People on Facebook are fucking bugging me. Alright, so the last episode, if you guys haven't seen it already, go check it out. So that way you can follow up with what we just did. It was fucking brutal deaths, two of them. And my coffee, new coffee cup here. Got the mud jug of the day. The camouflage mud jug. Go pick yourself up. I'm not going to bore you guys. Get the chat up. Okay, chat is up, ready to go. Wow, I do not have my snuff with me. Just grab that out of my refrigerator. Alright, today we're gonna be dipping Copenhagen Wintergreen like any of you guys really care. Back to left and get into the gameplay as usual. Damn, it's cold.
Oh shit. That's a cold dip.
I can get a pinch from it. A small pinch. Gums are already fucked. Now you dump it out. Damn. Dump it out my
winder.
If you guys are watching this where it's already uploaded to YouTube, you guys can just skip through it until you find a part where we're good. What the fuck is... Oh, wait. Okay. How do I do this? Okay. Burn my lip. Copenhagen does.
Let the blades of Sparta fuel your blade, Kratos.
Alright, cool. Well, that's new. Let's see you back. Comfortable. Sure, trophies are crazy, guys. We will be completing this game. We're also going to be completing Knack as well. Liking these boots. That they really help. Oh, shit. Oh, that helped. That kind of sucked. Yes. How do we do this?
That works.
Okay.
Oh boy.
The fuck are you?
Okay, well, this is different.
Okay, that was easy.
God, there's more.
There's two of them.
Ouch, ouch. Annoying. Okay, that worked.
There we go.
Big and bad anymore, are you, motherfucker? Alright, I think we're good. I don't think the face cam really needs to be on, does it?
No, it doesn't. Question solved.
We might be getting... Okay, the Flame of Olympus. We might be getting to the part where there's nude bitches and we get to fuck them. I mean, there's been nudity all through this goddamn game anyway, so. If you're under the age, please. I don't care. You can watch it. Who cares?
Oh, we were just down there. Alright.
That'd suck if we went back down. Let's save right here. Just in case we fall. I think we'll be good. Yeah, a lot of that and a lot of that. I'm gonna save that energy just in case I go after our boss. Maybe Zeus, who knows? Oh wow, saggy tits. I do not like that. Not a big fan. We're just gonna move on. Grab it. Thank you.
More points for me. I'm gonna save up these points where I can rank up. Oh wow, that. Wow, okay. How many more people do we have to kill? So, square, triangle, circle, X. Oh. What you just heard is a goddamn truck that's really fucking annoying. Alright, let's figure this out. Oh, okay, now I get it. Guitar Hero. This is a fucking puzzle, and I hate puzzles. Come on, open it. Oh, I gotta hold it. I found a feather. Thank God that doesn't kill me. Okay, this is a little confusing for a bit. Let me figure it out for a minute. Didn't work. Am I missing something here? Because that, I think it's supposed to have a handle to it or something. Give me a moment. There we go. So fucking weird. Now this is gonna get confusing. So get ready. Oh shit. Oh, this is fucking annoying. Shit, dude. This take me a couple minutes, guys. Okay. It's bugging out. Okay, I think I got it. Pretty easy. It gets pretty confusing after a while. Give me a minute. This is not the hardest thing, though. Sly Cooper. Mm-hmm. damn it. It's kind of getting hard to see, man. And it's probably done.
I think it's done.
Time to save because I know if this game was freaking corrupt or something, it would suck.
Oh boy.
Bravo! Bravo! Our hero has arrived. Applause for another bastard child of Zeus. Just hero. In time for the final act.
Hero.
You look terrible, dear. Still wanting to kill my husband, I suppose?
You know I seek revenge.
Can't say that I blame you. Since you killed my son Ares, fear of you consumes him.
His fears will not matter. He is dead.
I'll drink to that.
Hera, I seek the child, Pandora.
Pandora? That wretched little thing my son Hephaestus created? Well, we can't have you do that, my dear. Destroy him.
Holy shit. Hercules!
Hello. Brother, this is not between us, Hercules. Isn't it? You were always Zeus's favorite. The air on Olympus affects your thinking.
Oh, dear God.
Zeus has no friends. Think about it, brother. While I was stuck cleaning the Augean stables, he chose you to destroy Ares. Well, not convinced. How about this? While you were being crowned the god of war, I was sent to find an apple. They called them labors. Ha!
It's gonna be hard.
Perhaps he did allow me to kill the Nemean lion, but he made your name known amongst the people. A fierce warrior, a killer made hero, a man made a god. But this time, brother, this time I will destroy you. Call it my 13th and final labor. Soon I will become the god of war in place self. You aspire to be an Olympian, yet their reign is ended. We'll see about that.
Oh dear God, I'm bursting cartoons.
Fire!
damn. Hercules getting fucked up. Oh shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. my god.
Holy shit!
God damn, dude. I just demolished his face. Holy shit. Hercules no more. Trophy, Sibling Revival. Famed gauntlets given to Hercules when he slew the lion. Yeah, this is gonna get the job done, 100%. It destroyed Hercules, so... Slam your chest, this whatever, on the ground to create an explosion wave.
Kratos, you now possess the Nemean Cestus. Use their strength to make the very earth tremble.
This just kills them off. One hit, damn. Dude. They say Hercules cannot be killed. I'm calling bullshit. I don't look that tough as a guy, but for fuck's sake. Down the street. Rapidly pressing is really annoying. Oh boy. Time to save. Again. Give me one moment. One little moment. Okay. My girl, princess, bitch. Okay. I shouldn't say that. Look at this guy. Fuck me up in a moment. He is alive. Great if he wasn't. Oh, great, I'm back here. Now I gotta press that damn button again. Really annoying. Actually, should've grabbed something over there. Oh, God. Give me a moment. Gotta use my fingers. But I don't get stuck. Oh, for fuck's sake.
You.
Oh, shit.
You're Lord Kratos. Please. No. I do not need your help.
Forgot warning nudity. Kratos is a badass and a lover. Spoiler alert. Oh boy. Oh shit. I hate doggies. Oh shit. No. Oh, fuck. That didn't work either. God damn it, stop falling down. What this plays?
Help me.
Dear, dearest beloved, I ask your forgiveness for making you the subject of my rage. It is not you who angered me so, but my brother and his refusal to harness the great power he hides within the lady. Okay, whatever. Bitches won't shut the fuck up! Show Mercy, blah blah blah, I'm a slut. Okay. Concha. Oh, for fuck's sake. The magic conch shell! Let's go.
Come on.
You're good. Maybe not. Oh, you dumbass dog. Damn it. For fuck's sake. How do I? Oh, yeah. We got it. Oh shit!
Do not leave me!
Oh shit!
Kratos, I knew you'd come back.
Tell me where you are.
I hear something. He's close.
Just tell me how to find you.
The labyrinth! Find the labyrinth! Ah! Help! Help, Kratos!
Pandora, what's happened? Where are you?
My son. You trifle with matters you cannot possibly understand. Stay away from this thing.
Zeus!
Let me guess, that freaking girl's torn apart. Holy shit! She got fucked up! Let's save again. I'm fucking saving 24/7. You don't know if there's gonna be corrupt. Corrupt everyone. Dude, she got fucked up though. God damn! Holy shit, dude. Do I go back, or what do I do here? What exactly is that? No, I go this way. Okay. The upper garden. Getting good, man. Over here? Uh-uh. Nudity warning, guys.
Be gone.
Oh no.
Crater. It's been far too long.
I'm gonna get the trophy.
Even though you are no longer the god of war, you can still share my bed.
I have no time for games, Aphrodite.
I do. I'm wearing this fucking trophy.
How long it's been since a real man has come into my chambers?
Oh, wow.
Those bridges outside are nearly destroyed. Zeus refuses to have that stupid mortal Daedalus stop working on his precious labyrinth to fix them. Ah, is that what has you all worked up? You are trying to figure out that bridge contraption out there. You men and your toys. The only one who could fix those bridges is my husband. And we both know he's worthless. Now, I ask you again, Kratos. Will you stay?
Sure, I don't care.
Kratos.
This is an actual game mode. That is so fucked, man. Not my problem.
Am I too much woman for you to handle, Kratos?
Well, I'm gonna have to try again. You know what it, you know what they say. Practice makes fucking perfect. Oh my god. That's so fucked.
Audiences only. Parents
should not
let their children watch this.
Yeah.
Oh,
If you're under the age, do not fucking watch. This is an actual game, little guys. Just don't watch anymore. See, there's a trophy. Ladies, man. I had to get it, guys. I can go again. Do I need to? Oh, no. No, I don't want to go again. I changed my mind. Changed my mind. Fuck. Okay, well. I mean, it does give you XP, but at the same time, I don't really need it right now.
Why does Aphrodite always get to have all the fun? When will it be our turn?
Yeah, I did that on purpose. I'm not doing it anymore. I'm good. Big tits. Yeah, I see those. Okay.
Too much woman for you to handle, Kratos.
I'm a remastered person. It's really good.
You men and your need for war and vengeance. Talk to my husband if you must. You can get to him through there.
Graphic nudity warning. Oh boy. This is the second time I had nudity in a video game since The Witcher. The Witcher 3 Wild Hunt. From there. I don't even know if it's classified as XP in this game. I'm just gonna take it that way. What the hell is that? Huh? I died? Wait a minute. There's nothing there, though. Okay, that was the weirdest orgy of my life.
Aphrodite. I knew you would return to me. Kratos. Tell me, has Aphrodite conquered another god of war?
That is a question you should ask your wife. I seek the labyrinth.
I thought you sought only the flame. What could you possibly want in? No! Stay away from her! Stay away from Pandora, Kratos! You are the reason she is in the labyrinth! The reason I live here in hell!
I have done you no wrong, Hephaestus.
Oh, but you have, Spartan. You opened the box.
I did what had to be done.
Clearly, you don't understand. The evils of the Great War cannot easily be contained. I forged the box in a power greater than the gods themselves. The flame of Olympus. As the raw metal took shape, I realized the flame was the safest place to protect it. The lock was set. All that was needed was a key, a way to retrieve the box. Created from the very heart of the flame, the key took on a life of its own. Pandora. A child. Neither living nor dead. I grew to love her, Spartan, and she grew to love me as her father. When Zeus came to take the box, I hid Pandora away. I told him that storing the box on the back of Kronos would be the safest place. After all, who could best the Titan? I lied. I did it to save my child. Surely you can understand that. It was your triumph using the box that revealed my deceit. Zeus tortured me until I confessed the truth of my beloved Pandora. He took her away, leaving me alone in my torment. Don't you understand? If you take her to the flame...
Understand this, Smith God. I will stop at nothing to destroy Zeus.
But if you... You're right, Spartan. If it means the death of Zeus, I'd be happy to help you. Perhaps. Yes, yes, of course. We'll need the Omphalos Stone. With it, I'll make you a weapon.
I have weapons.
Ah, but not like this. This weapon will give you the retribution you so rightly deserve. The stone rests in the pit of Tartarus. Bring it to me and I will help you.
Yes, that's the last one. So we got one health. Fucking finger hurts. Great, this bastard. Now he has armor. Appreciate it. Trophy, no guts, no glory. Great. Damn, so much, man.
see what I can upgrade. Oh, great. I think I forgot about those bastards. Fuck. Trophy, open sesame. It's time to save. The pit of... Can't wait for the new God of War to come out, guys. Comes out April 20th, 2018. Kill this bastard.
Kratos, your death will not be a gentleman.
Yeah! Show yourself, Kratos!
Yeah, this is brutal, man. Shit. Oh, shit. kind of really hard to figure this out. Horseshit. This does nothing to it.